Hey, what is up, guys? Shadow Wolf here. Today we're gonna be playing some more Undertale. Let's skip this. I don't want to read all that. Undertale. This audio is like gonna be slightly off. But before I begin, I wanna give a shout out to Liquefied Ice. He does cool Black Ops 3 zombie videos and stuff. I'm gonna leave his channel link in the description. Make sure you check it out. Let's get into this. Let's back in Snowden. What am I doing here? Use the box. Yes. Monster. Bicycle. What the fuck is this? Wait, hold up. What the fuck is that? Alright. We're done. This freaking dialing. Nobody picked up. Gosh darn it, Toriel. Oh, what the fuck did I do? Did I say Grobies? What the fuck did I do? Whatever, I'm gonna just... I know the last video, it's been a while. I'm back from the dead, so I'm just like, kinda like hyped up and stuff. And I can't see crap right now. Oh, hello. That's me. And that is the great and powerful Papyrus.
Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover.
What the fudge? My Papyrus voice is kind of off. I'm like slightly sick if you can't tell by my voice.
The admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person.
Whoa. Long ass.
Think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly tell.
I can hardly imagine
what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am the very great
and powerful Papyrus. I'm just gonna add that in there because you're fucking awesome.
I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not. You shall be no- I can't read!
Lonely no longer, Jesus!
I, the great Papyrus, will be your... No. No, you did all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then, I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's...
Wait.
Oh, that's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard.
What the fuck is that? Beast music already. Yeah, I've listened to a bunch of Undertale music, so I might be like singing along with it and stuff. Likes to say, yeah! He just said it too. trying hard to play cool. He forgot something, obviously. I'm gonna flirt with him.
What? Flirting? So, you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I am a skeleton with very high standards.
Spaghetti.
Oh no! You're meeting all my standards! I guess this means we have to go on a date! Let's date later, after I capture you!
Great capturing, sir. Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date. Papyrus, insult.
How selfless! You want me to feel better about fighting you! I don't deserve such hospitality for-
Oh my god, what are you doing? I'm not even moving. This is not even a fight anymore. I'm just gonna-
So you won't fight? Then, let's see if I can handle my fabled blue attack!
Holy crap. No, I wasn't paying attention.
You're blue now.
That's my attack. Can I like act now? Let's date later, alright. That's why you have a dabbing salt. Wait, you don't have ears.
I'm not thinking about the date thing.
That's MTT Reggie. What the heck?
Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Oh god, I'm so close.
Wait, what did that say? MTT brand anime powder before I- well, okay.
I can almost taste my future popularity!
Ow. Oh.
Nailed it!
This music is so freaking beast. Papyrus! I'm not even reading the thing. I fucking balls. Undyne would be really proud of me.
What the fudge?
So many freaking things. Monster Candy. Wait, Monster Candy, you recover 10 HP. The king will have a trick. Oh, what the fudge? I don't know what the heck. My brother, well, he won't change. Papyrus trying hard to play cool. I have lots of admirers, but... Ow.
Gotta be careful! Gotta be careful! Chairman!
A very... very un-licorice-like... Wait.
Well, anyone like me!
I'm not even reading that. I can't read.
Nailed it!
Oh, rattling his bones! Someone like you is really rare.
Parkour!
I'm fucking low on health. I'm gonna eat an ice cream. Love yourself, I love you, yeah, HP was maxed out. And dating might be kind of hard. After I catch you in
what the fuck am I doing with my life?
What the fudge? Virus is preparing for bone attack.
Who cares? Give up! Nope. Nope.
Virus is trying hard to play it cool.
Give up or face my special attack!
I love this song.
Yeah, my very song.
What the fuck? What is your special attack? I'm very curious. Ow. The pirates remember the bad jokes and so they're funny. Not too long ago, I used this. What is the special attack? I'm getting creamed right now. I'm legitly getting creamed. Oh my god. One half of the bicycle. It's your last chance. Ah, balls. Behold, my special attack. What the?
What the heck?
What the heck?
That's
That's my special attack! Hey! You stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone! Hey! What are you doing? Come back here with my special attack! Oh well! I'll just use
really cool regular attack.
Regular attack! Here's an absolutely normal attack!
Oh, what the fudge? That is not normal! What is this? Oh! What? Hot dog. Cool. Dude! Can I just like... Nope. I'm dead. I'm done. No! I'm just gonna like...
Well, it's clear. You can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you're taking your boots. Therefore, I, the great papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy.
Best fight ever.
No! I can't even stop someone as weak as you! Undyne's going to be disappointed in me! I'll never join the Royal Guard! And my friend quantity will remain the same!
Stagnant! What should you say? Let's be... What a loser. Let's be friends.
Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowee! We haven't even had our first date. And I've already
What the heck?
Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them?
I don't think that's...
You taught me a lot, human.
I'm like spitting all over the screen.
I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I will give you the directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern.
Great job.
Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all on the ground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit it.
Why did I read it like that?
Except someone with a powerful soul, like you. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is... Well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy.
Oh, wait, my voice is changing.
I am certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date.
What? What was that? I'm going home. I'm going home. Tell Papyrus that I'm going home. Let the rain wash away all the tears of yesterday. Something, something, something. I don't remember the lyrics. Don't judge. The sight of such friendly town fills you with determination. Sabi. I'm a buy stuff. Bye. Stack up on food. I'm just stacking up on food. Bye now. Come see me. Okay. So much food. Is the box?
Yes.
I'm just gonna stack up on food because I know I'm gonna end up dying a lot. Alright, let's go back to Papyrus to have that date with him. Hello, Papyrus.
So, you came back to have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace very special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. Is he going to grill bees?
My.
What the heck? Why did we walk all the way then? What was that about?
My house!
Walks inside. Isn't that the song that plays with Sans?
This is my brother's pet rock. He's always forgetting to feed it.
Why are you forgetting to feed it?
As usual, I have to take responsibility.
The rock is covered in sprinkles. Why are you feeding a rock? That's a dirty sock. No, serious, I'm no time.
Sans! Please pick up your sock!
Okay.
Don't put it back down! Move it!
Okay.
You moved it 2 inches! Move it to your room!
Okay.
And don't bring it back!
Okay.
It's still here!
Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it!
Good Sans. Oh, hello.
Oh, it's my favorite great game show!
It says stay tuned for new program, MTT.
What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me.
Okay, cool. It's a joke book. Take a look inside.
Yes.
The joke book is the quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look, oh god. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop.
Welcome to the scenic, my house! Enjoy and take your time.
I'm going to the bathroom.
My brother...
Oh, that's a kitchen. I thought it was a bathroom.
My brother always goes out to eat, but recently, he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with sugary non-egg substance. How absurd! Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see.
Dog again.
What? Catch that meddling canine. Curses. Sans! Stop plaguing my life with incidental music. Aha! Interested in my...
I'm spitting again.
Is interested in my... I can't read!
My food museum.
Please, pursue my culinary art show.
Half of the fridge is filled with containers and labeled spaghetti. Alright. The other half is nothing but an empty bag of chips.
That's the trash can. Feel free to visit anytime.
Okay. Cool. I'm gonna go upstairs now.
A classic image! It always reminds me of what's important in life.
The door is locked. What is he doing in there?
That's my room! If you finish looking around, we can go in and do whatever people do when they date!
Go inside.
Yes!
Hey! Those are all attacks I used on you! Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. Even though it basically just happened. The internet! I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away. From a double-digit follower count. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged on my online persona. Always sending me bad puns on a goofy front.
That sounds like something Sans would do.
That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Constructions for Criminal Mind.
Oh, Critical Minds.
The next book's
another one of my favorites.
Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Ah, yes! Action figures. A great reference
for theoretical battle scenarios.
How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa!
Oh. I thought you meant Sans.
Isn't that the Flag Needle? Undyne found him in the bay. I think
it is from the human world. Now I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Yeah.
What was that? Something's breaking on my computer.
That's my bed!
Whoa, no, go away. What the fudge? Go away. Whoa. Okay. that happened. I'm clicking all over the place. Anyway,
if you ever get to the surface, I'd like to drive it down a long highway. Wind in my hair, sun in my skin. Of course, that's just a 3. So I instead cruise while I snooze.
That's perfect. What's in here?
There are no skeletons inside my closet. Except me sometimes.
Look inside the closet.
Yes!
Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Alright, cool.
So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date?
Begin the date? Yes.
Okay! Dating, start!
Dating, start.
Here we are, on our date! I've actually never done this before. But don't worry, you can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on your keyboard for Dating Hub.
What's that? Oh, what?
Wowee! I feel so informed! I think we're ready for the next step 2.
Alright.
Step 2. Ask them on a date. Ahem. Human, I, the Great Papyrus, will go on a date with you.
Yes.
Really? Wowee! I guess that means it's time for part 3. Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? That ribbon in your hair. You're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You've wanted to date me from the very beginning.
Yes. What the fudge?
No! You planned it all! You're way better than dating
dating than I am. What the fuck?
No! Your dating power!
There's stuff opening in the background of my computer. It's like annoying.
Yeah! Yeah! Don't think you've bested me yet! I, the Great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating, and I never will! I can easily keep up with you. You see, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold! What do you think of my secret style?
I love it.
No! A genuine compliment!
What the fuck?
However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further unless you find my secret. But that won't happen.
Move and inspect with C.
Holding my hand? So I'll tell you the answer. No, I must resist.
Your shoes. Got beast shoes. Got some Jordans up in here.
Human souls are stronger than monster souls. But the soles of our shoes, on the other hand, are about the same. This shirt didn't originally say cool, but I improved it. Expert tip. All clothing articles can be proved this way.
Your hat.
My hat? My hat? My hat! Yeah! Well then, you found my secret! I suppose I have no choice. It's a present! A present just for you!
Open. Spaghetti!
Do you know what this is?
Yeah, it's spaghetti.
Spaghetti! That's what you were thinking, isn't it? Right! But oh, so wrong! This isn't actually any plain old spaghetti.
Oh, pasta.
It's an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti, finely aged with oaken cask. Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way you can get any further.
Eat it. You take a small bite. Your face reflectively scrunches up. The taste is indescribable.
What? A passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. No!
I want to go off the bar.
Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus.
Boy.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, of course. I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I failed just
microphone. I'm dropping my mic. Mike was like, drop the bass. Alright.
I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I've only drawn you deeper into your intense love for me.
I can't fucking read. What the heck?
A dark prison of a path and no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No! Wait! That's wrong! I can't fail at anything! Human, I'll help you through these trying times! I'll keep being cool!
Recording. I'll be right back, guys. Hold up. Sorry guys, somebody was at my door. Alright, where were we? Alright.
And act like this all never happened. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll try to help.
I'll help you settle for a second best. Close this thing in my background. Go away. Go away. Go away.
Close it. It's breaking my computer. Nine!
Whatever.
Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go!
Gotta blast! Ring, ring.
You're in my house! Good choice! Though I guess technically, Sam's house too. But I prefer not to discuss his part of it. His room is... it's like another world. A world where they don't...
know how to vacuum, oh my god. Is that what that is? Is that nastiness? Okay. To touch the couch, it makes a jangling sound. Found a bunch of loose change. You got 20 G. Saggy old couch. I just took money from them. I should save. 40 minutes of, well, 30, can't count, of me freaking dating Papyrus. I'm stuck. There we go. Such water. Much water. Such wow. Oh, wait. No, such water. Much wow. My memes. Hey, yo! Are you sneaking out to see her, too? Awesome! She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Alright, cool.
What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Groby's. Wanna come?
Yeah.
Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here. I know a shortcut.
What? What?
Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone.
What are you talking about?
Doing a video.
Yo, who was that? This?
I just told you, Xander.
Is that your friend again?
Yes.
What are you watching?
I don't know.
Hey, Sans. Hey, Sans. Greetings, Sans. Hiya, Sansy.
It was you? I didn't know it was you.
It's in the right room.
Hey, Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast, like, a few minutes ago?
Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of a brunch. Here, get comfy. Whoops, watch where you sit down. Sometimes we don't put whoopee cushions on seats. Anyway, let's order. What do you want, fries, burger?
Take a burger.
Hey, that sounds pretty good. Groby, we'll have a double order of bird. So, what do you think of my brother?
Cool.
Of course he's cool. If you'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. He'd only take that thing off if he had to. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me.
Did he just fucking drink the bottle? Did he really just drink the bottle?
Anyway, cool and on. You have to agree, Papyrus tries real hard. Like he keeps trying to be part of the royal guard. One day, he went off to the house and begged her to let him in. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's still a work in progress. Yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever heard of a talking flower?
No.
I'll tell you, then. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. They say something to them and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks.
I love his freaking theme song.
Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from that break that long. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill?
It's just what? No, I can't fit. Whatever.
Just kidding. Toby, put it on my tab.
I feel like he never pays that tab.
By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot.
Really? Jukebox is broken. Okay, cool. My dog just walking over my legs. Ah, microphone! Ugh. What are you doing? Where are you? Oh, there you are. My dog's just walking under my legs. It's weird. I wonder what's in this shed. It's locked from the inside. How do you get in then? Such quietness. Such looping sounds. Such save. Much wow. The sound of running water fills you with their intent. There's obviously a door behind Sans.
This is a box. You can put items in anything. Where would you do?
Sincerely, a box hater. Yeah. I'm good. What did I do? Oh, an echo flower. I swear I saw something behind that rushing water. Okay. Behind the water. Huh? There's a camera behind the waterfall. Camera behind the waterfall for what? Oh! Hello! There's a tutu lying on the ground here. Will you take it? You're carrying too much. Screw it, I'm gonna eat that. I wanna wear the tutu. Will you take it? Yes. Yes, I will. You got the old tutu. I'm going to wear this tutu like a boss. You could take the tutu. Alright, cool. So yeah, I wonder, does that like raise my defense or something? Fade of Ribbon just thrown away. Go away. Oh, that's shading though. Papyrus? And a person?
Hi, Undyne! I'm here with my daily report! Regarding that human I called you about earlier.
Huh?
Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, Undyne. But in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul yourself? But Undyne, you don't have to destroy them. You see. I understand. I'll help you in any way I can.
Up. I think I goofed.
Oh!
Okay, that's cool. What the heck?
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome! I'm so jealous! What did you do to get her attention? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys.
Why do you faceplant, sir? A feeling of dread hangs over you, but you stay determined. Alright. Such determination, much well. Get tossed. I know a lot of you guys are like, oh, he didn't read that. How is he getting this? I actually did read it. I skimmed it. Is that a mouse hole? That looks like a mouse hole. Or I can just be a regular. Oh. Aaron flexes in. Seahorse has a lot of HP. Horsepower, nice. All his attacks are hard to dodge at the bottom of the box.
Check all you want.
Oh! Aaron is admiring his own muscles. Flex. You flex. Aaron flexes twice as hard. Attack increase for you two.
Come, flexing contest, okay. Flex more.
Ow. Aaron's ready for your next flex. Flex. You flex harder. Aaron flexes thrice as hard. Attack increase for Bodhi.
Nice! I won't lose, though.
Oh. Ow. Aaron's ready for your next flex. 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 Aaron flexes very hard. He flexes himself out the room.
What?
How do you flex yourself out the room? I want to read that. I'm going to read that sign.
Hey-yah! Hey-yah!
Oh, wait.
Hey-yah! Hey-yah!
Congratulations! You failed the puzzle.
Oh, wow.
Why? Why? Why do you do this? What are those mushrooms for? Oh, hello. If an error is made, the bell... No, okay. This puzzle right now. Why should there be something behind there? Thing. That waterfall thing, too. No? Okay. I thought it was. Ring?
What? How are you?
I'm a dog. I'm being weird. Hello. Just gonna sit down in there. Don't unplug anything. Ring.
Hello! This is Papyrus! How did I get this number? It was easy! I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours! Yeah! So... What?
What are you doing?
What are you wearing? I'm asking for a friend! She thought you were wearing a dusty tutu! Is that true? Are you wearing a dusty tutu?
What will you say? I am. Why are you scratching me? What are you doing? Why are you scratching me?
So you are wearing a dusty tutu. Got it! Wink, wink. Have a nice day!
Click. Why are you scratching? What is wrong with you? What are you scratching for?
Wishing well.
Oh, cool, a telescope. Up. Washer shuffles up. No, don't fight. What am I doing? Attack. A home germaphobe seeks to clean. Cleanse the home world. Tweet.
Wash your leg!
I need to send him in. He's really nice. Wash your face! I'm so bad at this. 1 to 2 is a sanitary. Alright. Touch. Reach out. Wash your recordings from your touch.
Yuck!
Tweet. Oh. Such soap. Much wow. Whoa. Soap increase. Wash your recordings. Pizza. How you? Clean. You have to wash it to clean you. It hops around excitedly.
Green means clean! I can't catch the green!
Watch is looking for some clean fun. I don't know, a hop song is like, rain means clean. Alright, gotcha.
Yeah, clean me!
Watch is rinsing off a pizza. Stay. So broke. I'm gonna look through his telescope. You look through the telescope, yes. Oh, that's cool. Oh, hello. Check wall. Check which wall? Which wall do I check? Or do I check which what? Which wall do I check? Why are you scratching, sir? Alright, I'm gonna walk ahead. Oh, that's the wall means. Of course. Sir, stop scratching, it's weird. Alright, I can't go in there.
You're scratching me.
It's weird, I feel the vibration. Ancient writing covered the wall, and I'm not gonna read all that. I'm too lazy to read. Ah, that's a lot of reading too. Oh. Oh, okay, I'm not even touching no more. Oh, okay. Oh, it's the shadow thing again. Oh, I'm not liking.
Ooh, what?
Get creamed! 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 Get creamed!
Oh!
Oh! Jesus! No! 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 Run! Run! Oh, God! Ah! Holy crap! Holy crap! What the heck? What the heck was that? What the heck?
Alright, I have a plan, guys. I have a plan for this. Jeez. Like, call Papyrus. No response, okay.
Oh, get creamed! Brr, Oreo cookies! Yeah. Yeah. You want me? Oh, I got hit! Did I get hit? Oh! You want smite? You want mine? Yeah.
Oh. You okay, bro? Oh my god, he's so excited. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, you are lucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again.
I hope not. This Undyne is freaking scaring me. Okay, crystals around the cheese. It's a lot. Knowing the mouse might one day attract cheese from the crystal. Fills with determination. Save? Yes. Yes. Who's stupid enough not to save at that part? Hey! It's an odd-looking telescope.
I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business.
It's
started off 50,000 G's to use this premium telescope, but since I know you, you can use it for free. How about it? How's about it?
It's legitly nothing in here. There's literally nothing in here. Oh my god, Sans, are you trying to rip people off? Are you trying to rip people off, Sans? Sans, what is wrong with you? Papyrus would not approve of this.
Huh? You aren't satisfied. Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund.
Oh boy. What's in here? Hey, it's an ice cream.
I relocated my...
that's Sans. I relocated my store, but there's still no customers. Fortunately, I've thought of a solution. Punch cards! Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. You have 3 cards. You can trade them for an ice cream. No, I'm not taking an ice cream. No, thank you. Well then, tell your friends. There's an ice cream hidden in the depths of the watery cavern. Alright. What are you?
What's a star?
Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
I'm gonna go back up though. Cause I wanna finish walking this way.
Oh, it's a ducky! It's a rubber ducky! I'm gonna get to that ducky! Or, well, not rubber ducky, it's just a ducky. Ducky, 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 ducky. Ducky, 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 duck, duck, ducky, 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 up. I'm going to the mold stuff. There, you won. You weren't there, 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 there. Okay, I heard nothing from there. Why is that there? I thought, okay, whatever. I got scared for a second. Let's just leave it like that. This soundtrack ring. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember I asked you about your clothes? Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. I bet you know that already. And because you know that, I told her what you were wearing.
A dusty to you.
Because I know, of course, after such a suspicious question, you would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie.
This is what you say. Alright, no betrayer anywhere. Being friends with, okay.
I got you, fam. I got you. I can't wear the tutu. I should have never dropped the ribbon. What is wrong with me? Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid.
No, Eric up here. Dad, I'm running. I'm not doing this.
My heart just grow legs and walk away. That's amazing. Just dish all out. Fudge this crap, I'm out. Fudge this, fudge.
Nope.
You good. I'm trying to find that rubber duck anyway. You good. I'm not into freaking tentacle. Whatever, I gotta go this way, don't I? Alright. Nope, you good, fam.
Scrub-a-dub-dubs.
No, it won't let me leave. It won't let me leave. Ugh! There we go. Hello. You want to be in the video?
No. Mira, take care of your brothers. Careful about
it. Hey, Daniel was chilling with me. Okay, that's creepy. Oh, that's creepy. What is that? What is that? What is that? It's so kawaii! Hey there! Notice you were here. Okay, you're not kawaii anymore. I'm Onion-san! Onion-san, you hear? Alright, cool. You're visiting a waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too! It's my big favorite! Now you're kawaii. even though the water is getting so shallow here. I have to sit down all the time, but hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium, like all my friends did. And the aquarium's full anyway, so even if I wanted to, That's okay, though. You hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything. You hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean. You hear? Hey. There.
Oh, I'm like... Alright, excuse me. I kinda like burped. Don't know if you heard it.
Hey there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. Waterfall. Oh, in waterfall.
Goes away. Cool. Cool, man. Siren in the corner somehow and kind of show anyway. Hum hum. Oh. Oh. Oh, you wanna tap beats? I wanna tap beats too. Hum.
Oh, I regret it.
This seems much more comfortable.
Alright. I kinda regret it, but I don't regret it.
I think I should have went up. I'm gonna go up. Don't. There's a piano here. Play it.
There's a puzzle there. A haunting song echoes the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first day to find.
Alright, I'm gonna raise this up then.
Song echoes the corridor.
I'm trying to. Alright, whatever. I'm not hearing any song echoing. I'm spitting on my mic. It's raining outside, and it's raining in game. It's a statue. The structures at it seem dry.
Take an umbrella?
Yes!
You took an umbrella. Oh, that's cool. Even though I switched the hands when I walk. What the fuck are you? Oh, it's raining. It's raining. It's pouring. The old guy is not snowing.
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome! Let's go!
Hey, you're falling behind. You're falling way behind, bro. Come on, keep up. You're falling behind.
Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she's gonna beat me up.
Wait, I'm human. Are you forgetting that, sir? Whoa.
So, one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching class about responsibility and stuff. And that got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers.
Yep, that's something we don't think about.
Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to never hurt an innocent person.
Oh,
what is that? What is that? Yo, the ledge is this way, it's too steep. Alright, and put your umbrella behind my shoulders. Alright, you turn the umbrella for that. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. Don't faceplant, kid. Jesus. You're gonna freaking bruise up your face like that. I love how the recording says like about 50 minutes, but the audio is over an hour. But whatever. That's cool. That's really cool. My menu isn't opening. Oh, yo! Oh! It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Shido, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Not getting up. Occasionally a piece of trash will float down. Why does that fill me with determination? That's a very weird thing to be filled. Die. Ration that food.
Fool, you think you can hurt me? I am the ghost that lives inside the dummy. My cousin used to live inside the dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, I thought they were hurting for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable, they spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare you, Sora. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for a conversation. No one's happy with this. Feeble, feeble, feeble. Oh, you dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks. Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic. This music. I'll defeat you and take your soul. Our dummy is doing an army shaka dance. No, don't fight it. I'll use this all for the break. Oh. This music is amazing. I should lower this down though. Glares into a minute and turns you. Oh my god, that was loud. It's freaking thunderstorm outside.
Everything I want would be like.
Oh, do I have a shoot you over there now? Oh. Don't get shot. Getting caught in the living dialogue box. This music.
Ooh, get shot, boy!
I'm like jamming so much right now. This music is nice, and I haven't heard this one. Yeah, back of the head.
Hey guys!
Dummies. Remember how I said not to shoot me? Well, failure is your fire. Your yellow being replaced. Now you'll see my true power. Relying on people that are on garbage. Ha, get blown up. Astronaut for the AQ was maxed out. Holy balls! I goofed so bad on that. Oh my god, it's so freaking difficult. I'm like concentrated right now, sorry guys. Oh my god.
What the fudge?
God dang it.
Oh, shut up!
You stay determined.
Stupid gay dummy. I don't have a thing against gay people, but I don't like this dummy. What? I have to fight this thing. Bamba! The freaking zoom in though. So dramatic. It's just like you to run away. I'm a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside of a dummy. Yeah, I don't care. It's like... Foolish.
You dummies, watch where you're aiming your magic attacks. You gotta say I didn't think about magic.
Why would... What does a clothing store smell like, even? Dude, that thunder is crazy out there. This is like legit where I died. Holy crap! I feel like he's gonna throw something at me. I've got knives. Ready for another one. I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter. You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me. Forever. Look at this! Acid rain. Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Hey, Naps the Blue. What's up, man? Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys looked like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no... Napstable? Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. No pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer.
Yeah, sure! Where do you live, mate?
Hey, my house is up here, in case you want to see. Or in case you don't.
You feel all calm and tranquility. You're filled with determination. Okay.
Oh, wait. Oh, what's over here? I'm so... Duck! That is a little bird I want you to carry across.
You can do it! I believe in you!
No! This little bird wants to carry you across. Accept the bird's offer.
Yes! Yeah!
This is like so intense. This bird is freaking beast.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Fucking love this bird already. You are a cool bird. I like you. Alright, he said his house is up this way. It's locked. Okay. Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. It's CD labeled Spooktoons. Play it. Jam. CD's label Spookwave. Play it. The CD's label Goon. Is it? Play it. This song. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes. This one, you learn the lyrics. It's not hard to sing along. Ooh, 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 ooh. Nailed it. The computer's internet browser opened up to music reform. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Yeah. You attempt to bite the meat into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me? Yeah. This song. This song is amazing. Here we go. Lie down as long as you don't move. So only move around when you want to get up, I guess. This is a good song to lie down to. Oh, what happened?
What the fall? Alright! Yeah! That...
Well, that was nice. Thank you. What's over here? Oh. What's with Sans music? Oh! Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean... Welcome to the Blue Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business, but our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month.
A hairy guy that shows up once a month?
What the hell?
Hey!
Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. 10 G's to play. Alright. Press Z repeatedly, your current just now. Ready?
Oh, so much encouragement! Why
hey, you upside down!
Okay, you go down.
I've been set it on fire!
So much encouragement!
I set the fucking snail on fire. Oh, looks like you encouraged the snail too much. All that pressure to succeed really got to her. Oh. Do you want to play a game? Let's go with Thunder Snail. Alright, let's try this again. Let's just like... I'm just not gonna press anything. Okay, so every time you press Z, you stop. You can do it! You can do it! Okay. It would be funny just at the end. Race end. Oh. You both tried your best, but the snail looks discouraged. Her rest wasn't enough. Oh. Alright. I'm going to win this! Alright. Jeez, man, I'm gonna be broke after this match. It's not gonna catch up. Whatever. I don't know. I know there's like gotta be a freaking certain amount to encourage. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Alright, really got her. Yeah. Alright, whatever. I'm done. Freaking rip off. I'm gone. How much money do I got? I freaking 114 G's. I'm gone. Goodbye. Rip off. What's over here? I want to find that some village now. Special enemy Timmy appears to defeat you. I'm gonna feed you Timmy Flakes! Timmy only wants the Timmy Flakes.
No, Timmy's so hungry.
Guys. What the fudge? Timmy's trying to clop you. Can you say hello to Timmy?
Hoi! I'm Timmy!
Wah. Forgot her other attack. How you forget your other attack, Sammy? You won. Aaron's over there with me. I feel like I'm going the right way for the Time Village. Oh, hello. Yay! dum, 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 dum. I found it!
Hoi! Welcome to Tem Village! Hoi! I'm Temmie! And this is my friend Temmie! Hoi! I'm Temmie! And this is my friend Temmie! Hoi! I'm Temmie! And this... Oh, don't forget my friend! Hoi!
What the...
Hoi! I'm Temmie! Don't forget my friend!
Hi, I'm Bob. Great. Bob, you feel something. Full determination.
Wow! You win such a cute! Tem, watch egg! Egg will hatch! Tem, proud parent!
What the fuck is that Temmie doing in that wall?
Tem heard human allergies to Tem. That okay. Tem understand. Tem also allergic to Tem.
Alright. Mushroom dance. Mushroom dance. Whatever you can mean. What the fuck?
This symbolizes my inner torment, trapped in the arm of enemy. My strong will pull away, my strong will escape, but alas, there's no love to love you.
Alright. Feeling of being watched. Statue of Tem. Very famous. Very. What are these signs say?
Hoi! You should check out Tem Shop!
Yeah, I agree. Should check Tem Shop. Is this Tem Shop? It's my jam. I don't know what the fuck I did there. Jam! Why is your face moving like that? I'm gonna talk to Tem.
Hoi! I'm Temmie!
Tem flake on sale. Tem flake expensively. Tem pay for college. Hoi! I'm Temmie! Watch yourself. Hoi! I'm Temmie! Temmie history.
Us Tems have deep history!
About shop.
Yeah! Go to Tem Shop!
Exit. Alright.
Boy!
This has been an experience. Yep. Just gonna walk away from that. That's been an experience. Now, am I supposed to do something here? Nope. Okay, that's the wrong way then. Maybe one of these gotta be off. So, goodbye. Very normal. I'm a flirt with it. Move your hips suddenly. Wah. Smells like a bait shop. Hug. You hug most bugs. I'm telling you. I hug you. You don't hug me. Appreciate your respect. It's gone. Roar. Mugbug seems comfortable with your presence. Yeah, it's turning to go. Path up here? Or is there a different path I'm about to take? I don't know. I know that's useless now. Oh, it's up here. Puzzles. You gotta like them. Bye, have a great time. Oh, okay.
type sheet. Bye, have a great day. What a template now. Bye. We gotta get the thingy down here. I'm assuming that's sweat that's pouring on me. Okay. What is this? Behind you. Oh! Seven human souls, with the power of seven souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He would finally take back the surface from humanity and give them back to the power and pain that we have turned to oil. Understand, human? This is our only chance of redemption. Give us your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Nope. Undyne, I'll help you fight. Listen. Yo! You did it! Undyne's right in front of you! You got front row seats to her fight! Processing. Wait, who's she fighting? Processing. Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Well, there's something hidden here. No, it's just there. Run. I'm not listening to any of you guys. Go away. Only when you help. Bye. Have a great time. Bye. Yo! Yo, I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Man, I knew it! Well, I know it now. I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kind of stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please? Oh. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Don't run. Whatever you do. Don't. What did I just say? Yo, wait, help, I tripped. You good, fam? Oh.
You ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
I gotta get to a safe point first.
What?
I gotta get to a safe point first.
Yo, dude. If you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me.
Backs up. And walks away. Alright, cool. You got my back, bro? You got my back? Yeah, you got my back.
She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was a nice thought, though. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me.
Don't run. Don't run.
Later, dude.
Don't. Okay, you didn't trip. That's good. That's good. I'm glad you didn't trip. And that would have been bad. I would have walked away. Alright, I'm gonna go this way.
How did you even get over there?
Seven human souls. King Asgore will become a god. Six. That's how many we've collected thus far. Understand? Though, through your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as it is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you a tragic tale of all people. It all started long ago. No, you know what? Screw it! Why should I tell you that story? You're not gonna...
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, you're the fish person! Okay!
You! You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams!
I can't do it.
Alfie's history? Books. With their giant robots and flowery soldiers, but you? You're just a coward, hiding beneath that kid so you can run away from me again. Let's not forget your wimpy goody two-shoes shtick.
Ooh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers.
You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead.
That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and your freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's heart pounding together. Everyone's beating, waiting for their whole lives for this moment.
My charging stopped. Nope, it's still on. Okay.
We're not nervous all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this. Right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready.
I love how everybody has a specific laugh. The wind is howling, you're full of determination. Alright, I'm gonna actually fight this, and then when we're running, here I come!
Oh!
Oh.
Hun guy!
I'm a challenger. You tell him that in attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. Oh, why did I do that?
As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you turn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me.
We're terrible. Okay, please. Okay, this is loud. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
Not bad. Then how about this?
Undyne flips her spear impatiently. Can I give a spear?
For years we've dreamed of happy ending.
I goofed already.
Undyne suplexes a huge boulder just because she can.
Why? Why? What did the boulder do to you, Undyne? It's like 50. Jesus. 20. No one never gives up. Alright.
And now the sunlight's just within our reach.
Undyne thinks of a friend and bounces around. Alright, so I did a little research on this battle because I know it was coming up. And the yellow spear she launches at you, I have to like... It goes behind me. So... I'm beasting right now for no reason. Tell Undyne that her attacks are too easy. The bullets get unfair.
Not warm enough. What the fuck?
Oh. Bye, have a great time. Dang it. You won't get away from me this time. Please, you told them that you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. Honestly, I'm doing you a favor. Do I have to challenge them again? I'm gonna keep challenging. Your attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. No humans has ever made it this far. Oh. What the fall?
That's actually so easy. Bullets get faster. Killing you! Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die. So stop being so damn resilient. Bye, have a great time! Run! You escaped me from the last fight. Plead. You told him that you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. I hope it's only humans are determined. Yeah! Impatiently. Not what you meant by that. Don't suck up friends. Alright. I'm trying too easy, but let's get faster. Alright, I'm determined. What the fuck? Boss is impatiently online. But let's get faster. Come on. I'm determined to end this right now. Oh my god, I gotta get to a safe spot. It's too easy. We're gonna get faster. Right now. Okay, I just got out of that. I'm gonna have a bicycle. Why do I keep pressing the wrong button? Smells like sushi. What? I'm not even too easy. We'll just get faster. Just cause she can, in a circle. My brain cannot process this. My brain cannot process this right now. Bye, have a great time! Ring, Undyne! Hey! What's up? I was just thinking you, me, and Undyne should all hang out sometime in the grave house. Okay, bye! Have a great time! Crap! Stop running away! I don't have advice, but I gotta heal.
You're not really alone.
Bye, have a great time! Sand! Oh, crap. Armor, so hot. But I can't give up.
Dead.
I'm gonna get you some water, lady. A water cooler, a cup of water, yeah. You take a cup of water. Give it water on that? Yeah. I just pour it on her. What? Oh. Is there a save point here? Nope, Sans is just gone. Okay. Oh my god, that really just happened. That really happened. Alright, save point. Cool. And seeing such a strange laboratory place like this, you're filled with determination. Why does that fill me with determination? Whatever. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay awesome.